One of the other things briefly that I worked on that I'm very happy we got across the finish line and the governor signed last week was the fentanyl bill, as we refer to it. It's a, you know, as everybody in this room knows, what a horrific epidemic the opioid crisis is. You know, dozens of people are dying in Florida every day. And this is just a problem that we've got to get our arms around. It's a multifaceted problem. Our bill was directed strictly at the traffickers and the dealers. Those are the people that I consider the worst among us. Those that have 4 grams or more aren't users, they're dealers, and they're killing people every day. So our bill put minimum mandatory sentencing in place for the dealers. With all due respect to our judiciary, and we've got a great judge here with us tonight, we're not trying to tell the judges what to do, we're trying to tell the dealers, you're not gonna get a break from anybody for any reason. If you deal in these drugs, you're going to jail if you're caught. Senator Stubbe, who's not here, worked the bill with us on the Senate side. And one other thing that I liked about that bill, it's also, if you're a dealer that deals these drugs and somebody dies from it, you can be charged with murder. So the state of Florida is taking this very seriously, and I hope and pray this will have a positive impact on the problem that we face around the state.